How's it going, everybody? Rob here. I'm really excited to play this. I've played this game many times before. We're gonna play Darksiders 2, the sequel to Darksiders. So, yeah, this is gonna be extremely fun. We're gonna go on easy though, so that way we can have like a kind of quick playthrough of it, in a sense. Oh man, this is gonna be fun.
There can be no life without order. Good, evil, darkness, light. There must be balance in the universe. Such is the decree of the Charred Council, an ancient body charged by the Creator to preserve the very fabric of existence. But the balance has been broken. Even now, Earth smolders in ruin, fallen to the demon lords. And the Destroyer carves a new kingdom amongst his mighty chosen. Some say the Horseman War triggered the apocalypse, that he rode to Earth unbidden and doomed all of mankind. But what of the other Horsemen, fearless enforcers of the Council's will? What of fury, strife, and death? To know those names, you must first know another. Nephilim. Cursed union of angel and demon. The Nephilim have countless realms preserved and burned them to ash. But four amongst them grew weary of the slaughter and feared their conquest would imperil the balance. And so a truce was made. The four would serve the Council in exchange for imaginable power. Thus were the dreaded Horsemen formed, and the Riders' first task was to purge their own brethren from creation, to annihilate the Nephilim and destroy their souls. Let us now cast our gaze to one amongst the four. Not War, who lies chained at the Council's feet, professing his innocence, but one who'd save his brother above all else. He has many names. Kinslayer, Executioner,
All right. Actually, that's a cool intro.
If there is one.
To bargain for War's freedom, Death swore that he would resurrect humanity. But he knew not how this might be done.
What's really great is the sort of comic book style.
And so Death rode forth into the icy veil.
Graphics, you know?
Of secrets.
And this song's awesome, man. Okay, let's kill some enemies.
Oh.
There we go. All right, let's move.
This is no place for a horse.
There we go. All right, 3 health potions. Over here. Alright, let's move on further. Keep moving. All right, let's take care of some more of these enemies. The more enemies we kill, the more gear we're gonna get. All right, let's keep moving. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's do this. This thing doesn't stand a chance. Go this way. Wrong way. Totally the wrong way. That's the way I need to go. Wondering where I was at. Here we go. Okay. How did I guess that? Okay. keep moving. Oh, jeez. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Okay, let's move over here. We're getting closer to this, the guy we're supposed to fight. I'm sure as time moves on, things will be better with these videos.
Should I care about your brother's fate?
Because you know the truth, your secrets can save him.
The Council will condemn war. Strip him of power, let him rot in oblivion. To hide the truth. My secrets cannot prove his innocence, Horseman.
No, but they can help me to erase the crime.
Bring mankind back from extinction. Madness.
If it's madness, then who better to show me the way?
Should a way exist, you will find it here.
The Tree of Life. Let me pass.
Not yet. That which you gave me, you will take it back.
In exchange for its secrets, you agreed to keep the amulet.
No. The voices, they curse and threaten without end. They cry to return. You must destroy it.
I cannot.
You annihilated their flesh. Why do you guard their souls?
Open the portal.
You will not pass while I live.
So be it.
Your brethren are trapped in eternal torment. Do you wish to join them? And what of war? Would you kill your brother to save your precious balance?
He is innocent.
Are you so certain?
Up, and here comes probably one of the coolest fights. We're fighting war.
Thank you.
God damn, I gotta hit that time.
Die with you, old fool.
My secrets are not yours.
Up, here we go.
Uncountable worlds of our universe swirl in an endless abyss. Many worlds ravaged by time or conflict are swallowed by the abyss, returned to the nothingness from which they were formed. But others linger for eternity on the brink of annihilation, that creation might be balanced with destruction. And in the final moment of battle, death was banished to one such world in the autumn of its life, yet not far from the edge of darkness. Had death been sent to his doom, that answer would be found in the horseman's herb and in his past.
Okay.
Horsemen, you are wounded. Don't touch me. Your arrival here is a bad omen. Yes. Troubles me greatly. Old one, there's more trouble ahead if you don't start making sense. Where is the Tree of Life? Life? This world is dying, lad. Choking on chaos and corruption. We can do little to stop it. Soon, the great tree too shall perish, and with it, the last of my people. Is that not what brought you here, Pale Rider? I seek the tree. Your chaos and corruption don't concern me. It seems they do not concern me.
Okay, I think I got all of them.
You fight well, but this corruption can't be beaten with a blade. Seek out the Forged Sister. Ask her about the Fire of the Mountain. Help her, and she will help you reach the tree. As for me, I must return to my work.
All right, who are you?
And who are you to command a rider?
I am a maker. Older than even the Charred Council, these hands have laid the foundations for many worlds. But that was long ago. And now,
They but hardly know the touch of stone.
All right, the Tree of Life.
Are you not curious as to why I seek the tree?
I would not presume to question one of the four, but yes, tell me.
I must restore humanity to redeem war.
Heaven and hell battle upon the shattered earth. All creation trembles, and at the center of it all stands your brother.
He is innocent.
I never said he wasn't. The tree holds power over life and death. If you would resurrect humanity, then you are headed in the right direction. Be warned. A dark presence dwells now within the tree, and the path is barred by corruption.
Cool.
You here. Hope is not dead.
All right, there we go.
Death, a bad omen, yet our best hope.
What the heck am I doing with this game?
The Reaper. It's about time you came. The Makers are dying, and our realm. We few are all that remain.
A warrior's life is never easy, old one.
Aye, not easy, but simple. I always saw my end with blade in hand, a field of enemy dead before me.
And what glorious end awaits you hiding behind these gates?
You cannot fight corruption, nor can you harm it. You can only kill those it has claimed. Every blow I strike against corruption is a blow against my own people. Muse on that, Ryder, before you mark me as a coward.
I can end your troubles, Maker.
Well, you're welcome to try. This blade is more ancient than you, Ryder, and taller to boot.
I will break it, and you, down to size.
Okay, let's go.
Surprise you've gone that far!
Yeah.
show you how it's done.
Man, I'm only taking like inches off his legs.
Fast on your feet! You're a bit slow to get up. The battle is far from over! No horseman is a match for me.
I'll have to come back to him later.
We've been awaiting your arrival, Horseman. Your shadow has long hovered over this realm.
Many know the Reaper, Old One, but I don't know you.
We are the builders of this world, but corruption seethes at its heart and destroys in days what we shaped over eons. Adar does his best to soothe our pain, but our souls yearn for only one comfort. Death. We are without hope.
Changing fate.
Horseman, do you ever doubt your future?
No.
So one like yourself would set out to change a fate that displeases him. That is a long and dangerous path, even for Death himself.
How is that your concern, Shaman?
Only that I am skilled at crafting talismans. If you gather the proper materials and return them to me, I'll make a potent talisman to aid you on your journey.
What do you require?
Stalker's Bone. Mordant dew, and carven stone. It is not a simple charm.
Where can I find them?
Somewhere in the Forge Lands. I rarely leave Tristone, but that pup Khan is always out exploring. He can tell you more, no doubt.
What are you doing?
You despair, Old One. And yet, raise life from the earth.
I am a shaman, bound to this task even as our days darken. We are as the vines, coming to root, then to flower, and then to decay, dropping seeds upon the dust. A circle everlasting. I cannot stop it, nor can I stop you.
All right. Corruption.
Tell me, Shaman. What is corruption?
I only know what I fear it to be. That corruption is hate, given life, and that hate does not come from trees or stones, but from ourselves.
All right, what about the tree?
Tell me more about the tree of life.
The forest around the tree has been corrupted. It hungers. You cannot reach the tree, not with breath still in you.
Shaman, tell me what you see.
The path of a brother troubles you. It is your past, but also your future.
Oh, cool. Pauldron of the Horseman.
Stone, wood, iron. These are the gifts of the makers.
Okay.
Horseman, good luck.
What the heck am I doing? I'm like I said, I'm really tired in this one, so I'm trying to play it. If it seems like I'm wandering off with like no reason, then it's just because I'm tired.
Maker's Beard, the rumors are true. A horseman in the Forge Lands. The name's Alia, and that's my brother Valis. We are the keepers of this forge. Though I reckon that means less now than once it did.
This is a Maker's Forge?
Nay, the Maker's Forge is lost to us, silenced by the hands of corruption. But in its depths, we once crafted the dark towers of hell and the cities of heaven.
Now you make trinkets?
And you, one of the four, now seek the aid of the Makers? I guess we've all fallen from high places.
I came here seeking the tree, and your elder speaks of fire. What is it?
Aye, the fire of the mountain, the Stone Father's blood. It once flowed into our forge, as did the tears. Both imbued our craft with incredible power, the heart and the soul of stone. But corruption has taken them, and now our forge is silent.
Why does this concern me?
The way to the tree is lost, barred by corruption. You can no more leave this place than we. Restore our forge, and the tree can be reached.
I don't follow your reasoning.
We are makers, not warriors. But we are not without our weapons. Before the forge was lost, we crafted a mighty creature of soul and stone. A colossus to fight this corruption. But to awaken him requires a maker's key. And we need our forge to craft one. Will you help us?
All right. The cauldron.
What is this cauldron?
A temple built in the shadow of Stone Father's Peak. There, the fire of the mountain was harnessed and passed into our forge. Ride east of town, ride through the Charred Pass, and towards the Cindery Peak of the Stone Father. There, you will find the cauldron.
All right. Your brother is quiet.
Man of no words, your brother.
But hardly silent. His voice is the ring of the hammer and the roar of them.
Yes, he works while you talk.
All right, a blade.
I may have need of a blade.
Is your need greater than ours, horseman? I think not. We fight for the survival of our realm and our kin. Prove worthy, and mayhaps we can do business.
Okay. Let's go down.
Good luck.
Alright, let's go this way. A little bit of misdirection I did. Or, again, just tired.
The fire is more valuable than I, horseman. You should make haste to the temple.
That's not the whole story.
Fire alone won't save your realm. You speak of the forge.
Aye. Without the fire and the tears of the mountain, without the forge itself, we have no means to clear the forest and reach the Tree of Life.
What then?
Our power is over creation, yours over death and despair. You are Nephilim, Lord of Destruction. Perhaps in that, there is hope.
Just how old is the forge?
It is as ancient as the realm itself, and perhaps even older. It is said the forge was the first thing we makers built, that in its depths, we shaped entire worlds.
All right, so let's talk to the other guy.
Horseman, you'll find not that way, but trouble.
Do what you must for your kin, old one. For mine, I ride to the cauldron.
Well, if you fancy your corruption waist deep, that's as good a place as any. You know, there's a reason this gate is here. And if you were a friend, I wouldn't have let you pass. But then, who is friend to death?
All right. Tell me of the cauldron's secrets.
Have you wisdom to share, or was it long since knocked loose in battle?
Well, wisdom ain't like teeth. I've plenty left. Enough to stay clear of the cauldron. The ancients filled it with right nasty traps. But one so clever as yourself will surely elude them.
Okay.
Farewell.
pause. Okay. All right, so I need to go this way. Nope. Move this way.
There's a lock, but there's a key.
Oh, sweet. I got some armor. Alright, let's keep moving. Hold on. Oh. Damn it. Let's try this again. There we go. Huh. Let's go this way. How do I get out of here? Oh. Huh. I've done that. Oh, damn. Oh, this is gonna be a pain. I just know it. I'll have to come back to do this later. As much as I really want to do it. All right. curious.
Over here. Greetings, horsemen, and welcome. I've been expecting you.
Vulgrim. What brings you crawling out of the shadows?
I wouldn't want to lose my most valuable customer. Not to what lurks at the edge of shadows. So here I am, to offer my wares.
Do you know that I don't? I'm not here by choice, demon.
I merely followed the trail of carnage. Your blades are as sharp as ever. Even still, I may be able to help you. I carry things others would frown upon. Go on, take a look. You won't be disappointed.
Another time, demon.
Until then, perhaps you'll grant me a small indulgence. There are pages missing from the Book of the Dead. I believe many lie along your path. If you bring them to me, your reward will be substantial.
And so will be my damnation.
Okay. As much as I want to get that stuff, I want to just focus on the temple. Alright, let's go. Thank you.
true. A rider has come to the realm.
Not another one.
You're the Nephilim, the one they call Death. How did you get here?
Took a wrong turn. It appears I'm stranded here with the rest of you.
If you seek the cauldron, you should know that it fell to corruption fair long ago. I can still feel the fire itself rumbling deep in the earth.
I'll take my chances.
Your shaman's craft.
Your shaman has offered me a talisman if I bring her the materials.
You'd be wise to accept then. Her craft is mighty powerful.
Where do I find Stalker's bone?
You'll find Stalkers prowling the cauldron. Should be simple work if your name is any indication.
A favor.
Say, if you're headed in there, you mind doing something for me?
Yes, I mind. Aren't I doing enough already?
Perhaps. Though it seems to me you're doing right enough for yourself. Our benefit being a fortunate side effect. Well, if it ain't much trouble, I left an old metal platter in there, with the image of two hammers scribed in the center. Not much to look at, but it was my journeyman piece. Last thing I ever forged.
A dish? You want me to bring you a dish?
Yes. Well, it has sentimental value. If you find it, I'll make it worth your while.
Okay.
No different than the others. Less pleasant on the eyes, for one.
I could say no less for you. Folks around town call me Pup or Lad, but I prefer my own name, Karn.
Pup it is, then.
As you will. Matters not to me.
Why not restore the fire yourself?
I came here just for that purpose. Figured I'd pop the cork, so to speak. Be the hero. But the cauldron is locked up well and tight, and the way through is swallowed by fire. You look capable enough. Perhaps you can find a way. I'll wait here and guard the entrance.
Okay. Alright, let's see. Okay. So Okay. Let's go do this. Okay, what am I doing? Oh. All right. Okay. You can't go through that door. Thought he had a key. All right. See, where else can I throw that at? Nowhere, really. All right, what the heck am I doing right now? Okay. We can figure this out. No doubtably. Alright, come here, you. Find a way to get in there. I think I was back in the same spot. No. Okay. All right. Where else should I go? Alright, let's go. Ah, son of a bitch. How did I fall for that? Oh wait, I'm back here. Oh, that's right. Okay. Why did I do that again? This is like the worst video. I don't think I was paying attention to that. Alright, show me the way, bird. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh no. Gosh dang it. Ah, fucking, come on! Damn it! I need to find a way to get up there. Oh.
Yeah.
sense. No! Fucking hell. No! Fucking! Okay, good. Okay. Okay. Ah, damn. All right. Let's try to do this again. Let's get over here. Okay. We got that key. Let's go this way. Over here. Alright. I have no idea where I'm at. Alright. Okay, let's move on. Pause for a second. Alright. Didn't I level up? Alright, here we go. Nothing here.
See what you can find. See what you can find.
I'm like trying to find my way. I'm having trouble. Wait a minute. Thank you. Okay. Let's see. Don't know why that happened. There we go. Thank you. Alright, another key. Oh, come on! That should have blown up. Thank you. God damn it. We got the Dark Avenger. All right, awesome. Let's move. We could actually just this way.
The mountain has a voice. How did you?
No, no, doesn't matter. You have done what I failed to do.
You must take the good news to Alya as soon as you can.
What is Mordant due?
Mordant dew is the venom those stingers get you with, if you let them too close. You'll find them in Drangefort. Walk softly, though. Those stings are nasty.
I found that dish you wanted.
You're a good man. Much more so than your name would imply. I'm in your debt.
Okay. Now I can just, for the next part, just kind of Oh man, my birds are happy. I could just literally fast travel. Right, I need to talk to you.
Horseman! The fire of the mountain flows again.
Yes, freed by my hand. And Karn.
Karn? That pup? He hasn't a clue. And yet, the forge burns once more. You know what awaits you, Ryder. To finish this, you must restore the tears.
I'm not your errand boy, Maker.
Aye, but our fates are now yoked. Help us, and we will help you. In the meantime, take this. It might be of use.
Redemption.
Now this pistol. It belongs to my brother, Strife. How came it here?
I cannot say, but there are other goods you may barter for now as well. Restore the tears. Then return to me.
Okay, I'm gonna hold on to my stuff, though.
You said there were two things that powered your forge, fire and tears.
Yes, fire to wake the earth and tears to calm it. Both gifts of the Stone Father.
And fire will not be enough.
Nay, we require both.
Where might I find the tears of the mountain?
To the west, past the fjord and into the Drench Fort. You will find the tears within.
All right, leveled up. I want to level that up. All right, let's go. Pausing. Okay, sorry guys. Few more minutes.
I tried to seal in the corruption, but no good came of it.
Alright, a little help.
If you're really going, don't let me stop you. Exploring's a wondrous thing. You never know what you might find. For instance, should a bit of armor turn up, it's likely some misplaced some years back. If you can find it, I'll be in your debt.
What can you tell me about the Tears of the Mountain?
The Drench Fort lies just beyond this barrier. It was the first thing taken by corruption. We sealed the Stonefather's tears inside, fearing what would happen if they spread.
If I do as Alia asks, you'll soon find out.
Aye, and the realm will be better for it. Whether pure as rain or black as sin, the tears will end this stalemate.
Shouldn't you be off exploring?
It's odd how I often find you. Standing.
Without the Tree of Life, Horseman, I'm trapped here just like you. A fortunate few slipped out before the tree was lost, like Ulthane.
Well, Ulthane.
And who is Ulthane?
He's just another maker. Has a big hammer, is all. When he escaped, I feared to follow. And a good thing, too.
And why is that?
Well, you might still be looking for the cauldron if not for my courage and wit.
All right, let's go. Weapons I can use. Go up here.
Hmm.
go over here. I think we're almost there to where we need to go. This is it.
Oh,